got word that Stargazer successfully secured a Predator body. After some consideration, we decided that attempting to remove the body is too risky. Our current plans are to infiltrate, track down, and destroy any evidence of its existence. But before we do, let's make sure we secure as much related research material as possible.
Shut up. You ain't got time to bleed.
Shit, that's a lot of guards. They really don't want to lose this body. Take them all out, Fire James. Now they know you're in the area. Voodoo, get back together! You're too far apart! You're gonna have to unload on that door. Shouldn't take too much to bust it down.
This ain't no way to die.
I can get up on my own.
Anytime.
Time is not on our side, fire team. Pick it up!
Oh.
Stargazers managed to secure a rare piece of tech that'll be of significant benefit to their research. We've got a short window to secure this tech for ourselves. Intel's light in this one, so we'll be figuring this out as we go. Good luck. Coordinates to the general search area. Given its value, the tech is likely being tracked. Something I hope we can turn to our advantage.
Form up! Titan formation! Form up.
Set up the mobile SATCOM. Hopefully the GPS satellite has a record of local signals. Patrols are on high alert, so keep your eyes open while we access the satellite.
Get yourself
up. Reinforcements are on the way. Send the reinforcements in now!
I think that's all of them. Let's keep it by the book, people. No more fuck-ups.
Form up.
Ton of radio chatter. They know you're there. That key should disarm intrusion countermeasures on the crate.
Send it in backup!
I have no idea what would happen if the disarming process were interrupted. So don't let anyone hear that claim.
Job.
Reinforcements are on the way!
Today, we completed our mission.
Stargazer Captain has intel on a number of VIPs friendly to our little operation. Given the nature of the intel, it's likely the Stargazer plans to blackmail these individuals, which leaves us vulnerable. So this is a black bag operation. Eliminate the Stargazer Captain, obtain his safe credentials, and destroy the intel. Token should be synced to the clock on the safe. Enter the password.
Hey, what's this?
Biometric scan. Shit. Stand by, Voodoo One. Simply bypass the biometrics to interrupt the power to the safe. Destroy the camp generators. 5 team members down. Stick to the mission. I'm reaching the flat line. Keep it together, Voodoo. Trigger the time lock. Marking a reinforcement location on your map. Guerrilla forces have consolidated their stockpiles of cash before distributing payments across their network. We have a chance to hit the guerrillas in their wallet. Your orders are to intercept the stockpile, collect samples for tracing, tag others for tracking, then burn the rest.
Drop! Go! Go! Go!
1, this is Zeus. Make your way to the location at the following coordinates, then stand by for further orders.
No, come on, man. Keep doing what you're doing.
No other copies of this ledger, so we can't risk blowing the safe. Crack the lock using the decryptor. Voodoo 1, patrols are returning earlier than expected. Prepare for incoming!
Shit! He heard that.
Rendezvous with the following coordinates.
I need a medic!
Thank you.
gets stitched up.
Trackers on the crates we're leaving behind.
Shit, you heard that?
Sharpshooter.
Contact mark!
Got eyes on an armored PC.
Come on, man, I'm fucking dying out of here! Somebody help me!
We are under attack!
This is a trick lock! Let's do this thing now! That's
it, we got
to bring the flatline! Keep it together!
Voodoo, do you copy?
A large Stargazer installation's been discovered. We're not sure why they picked this location, but with tensions high in the area, the government's asked us to weaken their position so conventional forces can knock them out. Orders are simple, Voodoo. Go loud. I can see why they'd want this site taken out. Fire team, focus on the technicians. We need to cripple their engineering efforts.
This better work.
Help me!
Fire team members down. Stick to the mission.
Not good. This is not good.
My leg!
Voodoo.
over here.